Hi guys, welcome to a rather unusual 2-minute doodle. I want to show you how I drew a character from my latest book and app for the iPad, the Iddly Widdly Piddly Pop-off. If you are not sure what a pop-off is, then maybe this will give you a clue. There, did that help? Okay, who did the real one? Was that you? Anyway, in the book, a group of animals living in a barn are disturbed by an uninvited guest in the form of an Iddly Widdly Piddly Pop-off. The animals go on a mission to discover who was responsible for that little smelly critter, but more importantly, what can they do to get rid of it? So how do you draw something that is invisible and comes in, I should say comes out, in all sorts of different sizes, shapes, and, well, smells? The first thing that sprung to mind was gas, such as a cloud or a puff of smoke. I played around with long clouds and wispy clouds, but a roundish cloud seemed to be the best. Then I had to think about the colour. Is a pop-off blue? Is it yellow or green? I imagined that if you could actually see your own farts, they would be either green or brown. But really, if you can see your own farts, then you might want to go and visit your doctor and stop eating these. As with all book characters, I like to give them a personality, so my pop-off has eyes and arms because they do tend to follow you around the house in real life. A bit like a ghost, which is really just a zombie's pop-off. Forgive me. If you try to draw your own pop-off and it looks like this, then you've gone way too far and you need to start again. Happy doodling!